This is the story of 137 students.
From all over the world.
Canada!
Korean!
St. Croix, US Virgin Islands.
UK! South Africa!
Argentina!
Venezuela!
Colombia!
Haiti!
Virgin Islands!
Mexico!
República Dominicana! USA!
Chosen to spend 7 days together.
For the experience of a lifetime.
At Walt Disney World.
The light and let it shine just on the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go up.
See if you can raise it an inch high.
The Ultimate Life Summit is the ultimate experience to help young people recognize their potential, maximize their potential, and make a positive impact on the world.
As an instructor, my job is to clearly get students motivated in identifying their passions, their skill sets, their motivations, and how they can convert that into success in their life. Teaching them that it's not just about material, that it's not just about making a large sum of money, that it's about happiness, that it's about not only benefiting you and yourself only, but also benefiting society at large. In this case, through a series of activities, we incorporate the seven mindsets to really have them think differently, if you will, and explore and learn and reflect as to how they can impact themselves in the world more effectively.
This is my second time in ULS. Last time I came to ULS, I learned about the seven mindsets. I really felt inspired about Scott talking about them, Casimiro talking about them. Live to Give was one of the ones that I felt that I could implement with passion first in my school.
Like when I came here, I already knew like I could talk English, but I have never practiced it and have the self-confidence to do it fluently as I do now. The second thing is was like I already had dreams, but I didn't know how to achieve them. And I have like really a lot of problems in my house and everything. And after ULS, when I came back to Mexico and I started doing like specific projects related to social causes, my mother actually told me that you've changed a lot through ULS. So basically ULS gave me that self-confidence to do whatever I want to and to not depend on others to fulfill out my dreams.
This is my third time here in the ULS and it still leaves me saying, wow.
We've gathered some of the best speakers in the world in the field of youth empowerment and they convene for this 1 week for this incredible event to help spread youth empowerment throughout the world.
See, my life was looking up. Looking what? And I had to start changing my mind.
What brought me to the Ultimate Life Summit is Scott Schickler and Jeff Waller's genius with creating these seven mindsets that really inspire kids to live their dreams. This week, my job is to get these kids on fire to learn the mindsets from Scott, to get them excited, to get them pumped up. But I'll also be leading workshops on goal setting and on how to create a dream board. Today, I led students through a dream board activity where they create a vision of what they want their life to look like.
You have to create a really deep self-discovery process for them. You have to engage them in this process to take our content and then make it authentic to their needs and what their life dreams are. And we do that through a series of exercises called our life planning process.
It all begins with the everything is possible mindset. It's been said that the quality of your life is determined by the size of your dreams. And so we try and help kids realize that they need to dream bigger because even they don't recognize their full potential.
Did you ever have a point in your life where you wanted to give up and thought like, this is not enough, I should just do something else?
Surely there have been ups and downs, but you don't stay down very long. You have this dream, you have this goal, you have a vision. You know where you want to be, you know where you want to go. And so you just put your head down and you keep trudging forward. Yes, there'll be setbacks, but that's part of the mission. It's going to happen. You just have to say to yourself, look, I'm going to take another step and another step and then another step and just keep moving forward.
Never, never give up.
Never, never give up.
It all starts with a dream, and a big dream, and never giving up on your dreams. And when you follow the mindsets, it's amazing the things that one can accomplish and make a significant difference in the world and of people too.
I got to meet a lot of new friends because before coming here, I'm like an introvert. I don't interact with people so easily, but because of the kind of atmosphere, it's like so easy for you to make friends. And then the mindset, which is really like the goal, it's been really inspiring. It's always been inside of you, 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 and now it's time to let it through.
If I could wave my magic wand, it would be that every young person here leaves and goes home with their own magic wand, but that they realize that the only power they need is the magic wand inside of them. And that power's been there all along. And I hope they wave it each and every day and live to their potential, live their wildest dreams while making a difference in the lives of others. And when we do that, the empowered become the empowerees, and the problems of the world slowly start to go away.